Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Are you lost?
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
You can't hide forever.
Quickly, open the door.
sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Sneak away.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you. Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth. The third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor. Why are there so many security barriers now?
Are you lost?
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor. Why are there so many security barriers now?
Thank you.
should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Give up. You can't wait.
Gregory, I am in no condition to carry you. Systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
I better avoid that spotlight.
Thank you.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
You can hide, but you can't hide.
Are you lost?
Staff only!
I can help.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you.
Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Give up. You can't win.